Is it okay to have alcohol if you're on a ketogenic diet?
Yes, and maybe. Yes, it's okay to have alcohol on a ketogenic diet. Maybe, because it depends on what you're mixing it with. It depends on what your choice of alcohol actually is. So if your choice of alcohol is a big foo-foo drink with a lot of sugar in it, then no, that's not a great idea. But there's plenty of ways that you can enjoy an alcohol drink without introducing a lot of carbs. I mean, dry wines, for example, champagne, dry champagnes are an excellent choice. There are even beers now that are specifically low carb. And hard alcohol has no carbs in it. It's just that you need to be cautious of what you mix it in. So instead of a rum and Coke, a rum and Diet Coke could be the answer. So again, enjoy alcohol, but also we don't want to overdo it. I mean, what is the recommendation for the amount of alcohol in the ketogenic diet? No more than one drink a day for women and no more than two drinks a day for men. Just the same as it is for anyone who wouldn't be on a ketogenic diet.
I do happen to know we have a blog on what to drink on a ketogenic diet. If
Perfect.
You check that out,
there you
on
go.
The Virta blog.